Hey guys, what's up? It's a little icy out here. I don't know if you can see. Let's see. I don't know if I can see it. Maybe I can get like the shininess. But yeah, it's like crunchy and everything. Try not to fall. Whoa, that moon though. We got a full moon. You probably already know that. Try not to fall here. Ooh, cuckoo. Ooh. Okay. See, whoa, y'all can't even see me because I'm not even angled right. Oh wait, I tried to film this one video earlier, but it didn't work, so I had to refilm it. But look at the moon though. Look at the moon though. Oh, that's pretty. That is so cool. I love this camera. I can't tell you how much I love this camera. But yeah, kind of nippy out here. Not much has been going on. Last night I had a real bad migraine headache. Well, okay, when I got back from Cotton Patch yesterday, that hurts. I had a migraine, so I took my pills. Well, I took my pill, and it seemed to have went away. And then as I was uploading that video yesterday and watching my other vids like I normally do, I started having this really, really bad sharp pain happening. And it was like one of the worst pains I've ever felt. The back of my head, well actually this side back here, was hurting so bad, and it was like the whole head, in the eyes, in the forehead, and all through the head was just pounding. My mom, she tried to dope me up on some pills, but they didn't work. I took a Tramadol, and that didn't do nothing. And she gave me some propranolol, and it seemed to have took it down a little bit. But she's like, okay, go run you a hot tub, and I will be there in a little bit. So I run a hot tub as hot as I can stand it, and she just scrubbed my head, and she washed my hair along with it. But that seemed to have made it went away. And when I woke up today, I still had the shooting pain, but I think now it's kind of subsiding, which is good because it's like the worst headache ever. So I'm hoping that I don't get that again, because I don't want to have a headache on my birthday. I mean, it would suck, which is tomorrow. So yeah, I don't really want that, and I really, really don't need that kind of pain no more. It was like making me sick in my stomach, and with those kind of headaches, you're supposed to go to the hospital. But the way that our hospital system is, I would have been there all night and all morning, probably all day before I can go see a doctor. No matter how bad the pain is. But yeah. I think that's it. I don't really have much to talk about today. Kids are playing outside and it's cold. It's pretty late. I think, or is it like 8 or 9 o'clock? I don't know what time it is. But I have other vids that I need to record. I'm still working on the story. Crunch. Some of the snow has melted. As you can see, you can feel the grass. It's not white no more. But there's some areas that are white still. All this right here used to be snow when I was going, which is good. But yeah, holding the camera weird. I guess I was gonna do it for today's video. My hands are starting to freeze, so yeah, I better get sick before I get ill. Knowing me, I'll get sick. But I will talk to y'all tomorrow. I'll be in a very good mood tomorrow. But smart, all y'all. Bye, guys.